at CMU, we believe that responsible AI and autonomous sciences are together to bring most benefits to society. In December 2023, we published a paper in Nature that unveils Coscientist, which is a system that can take a single English prompt and plan, design, and execute complex scientific experiments. Coscientist can dramatically accelerate how scientific research is performed. We see this also as an opportunity to democratize access to different areas that ordinarily would not be available to folks in one domain. The benefits of systems like Coscientist and the frontier models that power it are tremendous. We will be able to develop new therapies and new materials at light speed pace. However, we also can have in mind that there is the potential for misuse. There has been a lot of conversations about the risks that frontier models can bring. I would like to separate the long-term unproven potential existential risks to the short-term proven potential intangible risks. As a community, we have focused on the development of guardrails to keep frontier models safe. We ought to be thinking about how to keep implementations in the physical world of these models safe as well. For that, I propose the idea of guardians. Systems like Coscientist that are powered by the most advanced frontier large language models can bring significant acceleration in the development of new therapies for difficult diseases or new materials to tackle the most severe environmental issues that we face. And we only talk about the potential risks that these technologies also bring because the benefits to us all are transformational.